I have a scholarship in Paris.
Paris?
Yeah, I've never been to Europe. I can hardly wait.
Hey. How long have you known about this?
Come on, Ollie, don't be stupid, would you please? It's inevitable.
What is?
That we're going to graduate and go our separate ways and that you're going to go on to law school.
What are you talking about?
You're a preppy millionaire and I'm a social zero.
What does that have to do with going our separate ways? We're together now, aren't we? We're happy. Please.
Yeah, but what about my scholarship and what about Paris that I've never seen in my whole goddamn life?
What about our marriage?
Who said anything about marriage?
I'm saying it now.
You want to marry me?
Yeah.
Why? That's a good reason.
Two 24-year-olds can't seem to make a baby. Obviously, one of us is malfunctioning.
Who?
Jenny.
All right, then we'll adopt kids.
Oliver, the problem is more serious than that. Jenny is very sick.
Define very sick.
She's dying.
You're going to be the merry widower.
I will be merry.
Yes, you will be. I want you to be merry. You'll be merry, okay? Something for me, Holly.